and the General Overseer of the Redeemed Christian Church of God and Deeper Life Christian Ministry, have been encouraged to not relent in suggesting ways of making Nigeria better to government leaders. The charge was given by Professor Dakpo Asaju in his keynote address at the launch of the biography of Pastor William Kumuyi. Plus TV Africa Lagos State Government House correspondent Love Ikuku Oyedokun tells us more about it.
The lady girl, business, industry and religious leaders are gathered here in Lagos to honor the founder and general superintendent of Depot Christian Life Ministry, Pastor William Kumuyi. The guard room presents a window for the guest speaker, Professor Dakpo Asaju, to drop home one of the names of Nigeria, respected men who will speak truth to power. He charges Pastor Kumuyi and the General Overseer of the Redeemed Christian Church of God, Pastor Enoch Adeboye, to sit down with government officials and guide them as prophets.
All ministers of God should speak out now. As things are going upside down in Nigeria, you are comfortable here. People are not comfortable in Benue. They are not comfortable in Southern Kaduna. They are not comfortable in other places. All our church leaders must speak out. I look forward to Baba addressing a world press conference. Seated beside him is Baba Adeboye. And let them call people and say enough is enough.
Professor Asaju decries corruption and stresses the need for leaders and citizens who work in integrity.
We must have integrity wherever we are. We are all agents of God. Transparency makes the leaders to be responsible and accountable to the public that vote them into power. Openness and accountability are essential for people to have trust in their leaders at all levels.
Lagos State Governor Babajide Sanwo-Olu is here and in his remark acknowledges the words of advice from the guest speaker. Vice President Yemi Oshibanjo would rather play down on that, but list four tasks men need to take seriously.
Those who succeed in their endeavors, whatever those endeavors may be, owe society three taxes, three forms of tax. The first is income tax, personal income tax, and if you own a company, corporation tax or company tax. The second is a social tax.
He commends those who pull the autobiography of Pastor Kumuyi together and is happy that he has been celebrated while alive. From Victoria Island, Lagos, Love Ikuku Oyedokun, reporting for Plus TV Africa.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.